你做咩噶？
杀人冇问题噶，保人，你凭咩叫我放？明知自己会输，我都冇做错，会输啲咩？
我跟他师兄弟的感情，平常他也在建立，我们也一起去看电影啊，然后一起聊聊电影。哦哦哦！谂呢个剧本嘅时候咧，我系谂洪金宝同成龙嘅，我同阿洪大哥讲话，彭于晏同埋吴京咧就系好似成龙同你咁样，即系。
成龙见到你，永远都会好尊重，但系成龙行到出去就好大颗。
想看我？看我屁股。
咁俩人好像那么一个好基友一样，他很可爱，他很可爱，演戏是需要交流，大家有交流有碰撞，有火花，这个戏才会好看。帅，
帅哥。
我记得佢同彭于晏第一日开工。
Hey martial arts fans! Fighting is without a doubt the oldest form of competition that mankind has ever engaged in. And nowhere is appreciation for the beauty of fighting more apparent than in martial arts cinema. So let's celebrate the genre with the following top 10. Coming in at number 10 is Iron Monkey from 1993, the quintessential Hong Kong martial arts film of the 90s, starring Donnie Yen and Yu Rongguan. Number 9 is Tony Jaa's Tom Yam-gung, also known as The Protector from 2005. At number 8 is Five Element Ninjas, or Chinese Super Ninjas from 1982, directed by Chan Che. This movie is as crazy as Kung Fu gets, but you got to love it for its entertaining excesses. Jackie Chan's best movie by far comes in at number 7, Drunken Master 2, also known as The Legend of Drunken Master from 1994. Number 6 is Ang Lee's Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, and number 5 is Crippled Avengers from 1978, directed by Chan Che. Number 4 is Sui Hark's masterpiece Once Upon a Time in China, starring Jet Li. Bruce Lee's most essential film, Enter the Dragon, is at number 3, and number 2 is The 36th Chamber of Shaolin, starring Gordon Liu. And what you have all been waiting for, coming in at number 1 on our list, is 1978's Five Deadly Venoms from director Chen Chen. It's everything that's wonderful about martial arts movies: beautiful choreography and timeless stories of good versus evil. So, what do you think? Do you agree with our list? Let me know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best martial arts action movie releases.